Good evening, students. Today's Premier Academy LMR question. Premier company produces a special product called GMCS. Monthly demand 1000 quantity. Ordering cost per order 100 rupees. Carrying cost per unit per annum 15 rupees. And normal usage is 50 units. We have to compute economic ordering quantity. This type of question is a frequently asked question. It's purely based on the concept behind EOQ. And a commonly committed mistake we are going to discuss by way of this problem. What are the formula for EOQ? EOQ is equal to square root of 2AO divided by C. Now, A represents what? Annual requirement of raw material in quantity. How much of annual requirement, annual usage of raw material? O represents ordering cost per order. C represents carrying cost per unit per annum. So here 2AO divided by C, A, O and C, the concept you should be proper. In that question, most of the students committed the mistake with respect to annual requirement. Monthly demand given in this question is how much? 1000. Therefore, 1000 into 12 is equal to 12,000 most of them are used. Same question asked in the similar type of question they asked in the past exam also. They took A is equal to annual requirement is equal to 12,000 quantity. For your kind information, A represent what? Annual requirement, okay, but annual requirement of raw material, not finished goods. Kindly read the question properly. Premier company produces the product, special product, GMCS, product name is GMCS. Monthly demand is 1000 quantity. Product means finished goods or raw material? Finished goods. GMCS produces the product. A premier company produces the product. Producers means what? Finished goods only, no? Therefore, we should not consider that 1000 quantity. Because in economic ordering quantity, we need raw material, not finished goods. Therefore, you should be very, very careful whether A given in this question raw material or finished goods. We need raw material related data, not finished goods related data. That's a commonly committed mistake. Therefore, how to solve the problem? The last line item, normal usage is available. Normal weekly usage is how much? 50. Which one you are going to use? Raw material only you are going to use, no? Therefore, we need raw material. Weekly usage of raw material, 50. Therefore, total annual raw material consumption you have to consider. Here also, the student committed the mistake. Weekly 50. Therefore, 4 week is equal to 1 month. They multiply with what? 4 into 12. That is also not correct. Because 1 year is equal to 52 weeks you have to take. If you are going to take 4 into 12, you will get 48 only. Therefore, you should be very, very careful because 1 year consists of 52 weeks. Therefore, A is equal to annual requirement of raw material in quantity. That is equal to 50 into 52 weeks. 50 units of raw material into 52 weeks is equal to 2600 units of raw material. So, the answer for the question is 2 into 2600 units into ordering cost given in this question 100 divided by carrying cost per unit per annum 15. The whole square root comes to 186 quantity units, 186, approximately 186 quantity. So you should be very careful with respect to A, O and C. Similar type of question what and all they asked. These are all commonly committed mistake. Once they asked finished goods is equal to 10,000 quantity. Out of one raw material, they are producing two outputs. In that circumstance, A is equal to 10,000 quantity finished goods divided by 2 is equal to 5,000 is the annual requirement of raw material. Because out of one raw material, they are producing two outputs. Therefore, A we have to compute 10,000 divided by 2 is equal to 5,000. Same manner, once another examination they asked, company is having the habit of quarterly purchase. Total ordering cost comes to, for the previous year, total ordering cost comes to 400. Then we have to compute EOQ. In that circumstance, ordering cost, they have made, most of the students take 400, but it's not correct. They are given total ordering cost 400. They purchase quarterly basis. Therefore, here four orders they might have made. Quarterly basis, four times you have to make an order now. So four times order cost comes to 400 mean, we need ordering cost per order. therefore O is equal to 400 divided by 4 is equal to 100 only you have to take, not 400. Next you see another examination. Raw material consumption per annum comes to rupees 40,000. Purchase price of raw material comes to rupees 10 per kg. Most of the students solved by way of what? Square root of TAO, annual requirement of raw material, 40,000 they took. Kindly refer, annual requirement of raw material in quantity you need or value you need? You need to quantity, you know. But read that question, annual consumption of raw material, rupees 40,000. So raw material is important, annual is important, but quantitative info we need. That's the reason purchase price was given in that particular question. Therefore, 40,000 is the total value of consumption. Per purchase price of raw material comes to 10 rupees per kg. Therefore, A is equal to, annual requirement is equal to 40,000 divided by 10 is equal to 4,000 kgs. Next important issue. Once in the examination they ask, it is there in the practice manual also. Carrying cost rupees 50 paise per month given in this question. But C represent what? Carrying cost per unit per annum. Therefore, per month 50 paise mean per annum 50 paise into what? 12 is equal to 6 rupees you have to take. So, they will have the twist with respect to A, annual requirement of raw material in quantity we need. O, ordering cost per order we need. We don't want total order. C, carrying cost per unit per annum we need. These are all the things you should be very, very careful. After all, small basic concept only, you have to read the definition properly. Similar type of question already I have given in my LMR book. Kindly refer what are the twist based question which are all given. Question number 9, which is there, the page number 37. 9th question, 14th question and 23rd question. All the three question kindly work out so that this type of what twist question you can be the person to handle properly. Clear? So, economic ordering quantity is the simplest topic. Provided you have to concentrate properly. Wish you all the best.